Hello YouTube. Today we're gonna be nuking the Kerbal Space Center again. Cause let's face it, that's like the most fun thing to do. So I put nukes on the tiny SSTO I made in the last video. We're just gonna... I guess this also just tests, the range of this SSTO. Just real quick. There we Goodness, this thing is fast. Okay, and we've lost a wing. And I didn't even hit it. Wonderful. Okay, we're gonna try again. As you can see, I just gave it 4 nukes. Also, I might want to slow down a bit when I, when I nuke the place, so that I can pull up and then accelerate real quick. That's interesting. It turns both the front.
Oh, it just turns
all the gear. Okay. Each bit of landing gear is steerable. Okay, good. We've capped out at that level. See, I kind of wish these were bombs and not missiles. They work though. Okay, job done. Let's get to orbit now. We're being a wonky orbit like this, but it's fine. I just irradiated the Kerbal Space Center. I don't think a wonky orbit's the end of the world. Hey. I mean, we're already on fire, so I'd say we're going pretty fast. Yeah, this is gonna be a bit of a wonky orbit. That's fine. It's not a huge deal. Stop it right there and primary axis is important. Oh boy. So I don't have enough fuel to fully circularize, but that's honestly not a huge deal. Because at this point we're just trying to get away. From any authorities or fighter jets that would come from the Kerbal Space Center after this to try and retaliate. Strategically, we're just trying to get away from that. So it's not a huge deal that we're not getting into orbit. This thing is also very small. The question is, can I get back to Earth without exploding? Actually, yeah, let's try high alpha real quick. Just see how that goes. Because right now we're just trying to slow down to basically sub-hypersonic. They can be supersonic, just not that fast. I'd like the thing to not be on fire. Is the big one. That was simple. Lights. You just get the cockpit lights. Nothing else. Look at that, we just cut our speed in half. So I guess we can make it down to Kerbin without exploding. Awesome. Now let me look at the map because I have no idea if I'm like over land or what. It's nighttime over here, I can't see anything. Something. No, I want to push my glide slope now. See, I'd like to not crash into the mountain, ideally. So I think what I'm going to do is I'm going to turn on RCX. Oh, come on. I'm not going towards the mountains, though. I mean, I think it's all land. Alright, it looks like it's all land. See, the apoapsis is telling me that that is wrong. We made it pretty far away. I'd call that a success for the most part. Not the biggest success, mind you. The success nonetheless. I've used all my electricity. So I get no lights. Well darn. Oh well, it's fine. See, I can kind of see grass. I look closely at the screen. Getting a little closer. Fire. We did it. Well, ladies and gentlemen, we've nuked the Kerbal Space Center and gotten away with it once again. Thank you all for watching. See you guys next time, or hopefully this time we have the TU-160. It's surprisingly hard to get the shape I want. Alright, bye.